Do you guys think Nike is trying to reinvent the dad shoe, or is this something that's just a little bit too crazy? Let us know your answer in the comments. Let's get right into it. What's going on, guys? You're watching Sneaker News on YouTube, and today we're taking a closer look at the Nike ZoomX Vista Grind. It's a women's shoe. We'll take a closer look, but before we do that, just a quick favor, hit the subscribe button and we'll get right into it. So the question we're asking here is Nike trying to redefine what a chunky shoe is? Of course, the chunky dad shoe is a trend that still persists to this day. It's been around for almost 2 years. You still see, you know, your female friends or your girlfriends or your wives are wearing, you know, Fila disruptors, and the trend is not going away. But based on this model, the ZoomX Vista Grind, it's clear that Nike is trying to sort of recreate or redefine what a chunky dad shoe is. So let's just cover the basics real quick. The official name is the Nike ZoomX Vista Grind. For now, the official release date is July 4th, 2019, and the price is roughly $180. Our question is Nike trying to recreate the chunky dad shoe? What they're definitely doing is infusing their design ethos into the trends. Of course, like we said, the bulky big shoes is still a hot trend right now. Girls are still eating that stuff up. So Nike is taking that style, but they're adding some innovation to it. They're adding, you know, tech into it. They're adding some crazy designs, and they're blending it with upper materials that have already been proven. So let's start with the upper. This shoe is kind of like a React Element 87 on steroids. The upper is that same translucent material that we've seen so often. You can even see that exposed taping at the toe box and even the ankle collar. However, what makes these different from the React Element 87 is that there aren't any floating pieces around the ankle or the tongue or anything like that. So actually more of like a Zoom Fly type of shoe, more than a React Element. One of our favorite details about this shoe is just this double swoosh on the upper. You have this black, you know, light overlay and almost like a stenciled spray painted marker thing underneath. So again, the whole double swoosh, you know, play on the logo is still pretty big. Again, the shoe looks very futuristic, but they use the classic Nike pinwheel logo on the tongue. That's an interesting touch. And of course, there's this exposed exterior heel counter that sits on the platform of this midsole, which is one of the craziest things we've ever seen. So now let's go into the centerpiece of the ZoomX Vista Grind, which is this chunky midsole. So as you can see, it's cored out. They have these visible holes and there's like this colored foam inside there. It's kind of hard to tell what it is, but it almost looks like, when we say plywood, we mean, you know, pieces sealed in together, and it's like almost a ply foam almost. So it's like small bits of foam that they kind of mash together. Not saying that they're copying Boost, but that's kind of like the similar principle to it. And since the shoe's official name has ZoomX in it, we know for a fact that there's probably a ZoomX plate inside there. Now, just to quickly overview what ZoomX is, it was first debuted in the Vaporfly Elite series. It's kind of like a thin carbon plate that's meant to kind of give you a springier ride. And, you know, that will definitely feel pretty interesting compared to the super high top platform. I mean, the shoe gives you roughly 2 inches of height, which is why girls will probably love these and a big reason why chunky shoes are in. The shoes are really lightweight, so we know that it won't really like be taxing on your feet. It's not like a Balenciaga shoe that looks like tanks, but these are more of like a Toyota Prius on your feet. Nike is trying to take current trends, the chunky look, but they're infusing some, you know, futuristic design. You know, the translucent upper thing is something that Nike has almost owned thanks to the React Elements and even like the Off-Whites. It's been catching the attention of a lot of girls, and we even suspect even some dudes will size up and try to rock these as well. So expect these to be a pretty common theme in July and August and moving on into the fall. There are other colorways dropping, so yes, we would say Nike is probably trying to do more of these shoes. They're trying to reinvent the dad shoe in their way. They're gonna do it in a way that aligns with what Nike is all about. So again, this is just a very quick look at the ZoomX Vista Grind. Just go over things one more time. The official release date so far that we know of is July 4th, and the retail price is around $180. And there are more colorways dropping. Let us know in the comments what you think. Do you think Nike is doing the right thing with this reinvented chunky dad shoe, or would you rather them do something a little bit more subtle? So again, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. We'll catch you in the next video.